put that tweet back up there for a second, just as a little bit of window into the mind? Shady James Comey. Shady, as you see, spelled incorrectly, unless maybe referring to Slim Shady.
Could be.
The alternate persona of Eminem.
Right. Since we're talking alternate personas
right.
this morning.
Because, you know, maybe this is a manifestation of his Mr. Barron days, which has been reminded to us by the Washington Post. So there's that. A misspelled word, not a big deal. Something also that we've come to expect from the President of the United States.